4 divided by 80. 4 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0.40 is less, therefore complete, 0, 0, point is here. 400 is not less, therefore with 400. 80 multiplied by which number is nearest to 400, but not greater. 80 multiplied by 6 is greater. 80 multiplied by 5, 400, okay, is not greater. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 4 divided by 80. Okay,